Hello everybody and welcome to the Darwin Show. Today something's going on, something really really crazy, man, I have to tell you. Well, last Sunday was Rick Ross' birthday and he was shot, man. But he's okay, he's alright, nothing happened to him, you know. I don't know what was going on. Actually, this is what we read on the news. So it was his 37th birthday party. There was no after party, of course, after that happened. So it was crazy though. So I guess we go and check the news and see what happened. He's right now, he's okay, he's a great artist. I hope this kind of incident never happened again to him, because this is one guy that we really need to keep listening to his music. It's amazing. I love the guy. I love the collaboration with Drake, with Lil Wayne, with all those rappers he's been contributing together. So I hope everything is gonna be fine to him, and let's see the news. There was no after party for Rick Ross on Sunday night after shots were fired at his Rolls Royce. Well, actually it was a Rick Ross birthday party last Sunday. So police say the incident happened at about 5 a.m. when Ricky and his passenger hear multiple shots firing towards their vehicle. And of course, police have made no arrests and no suspects have been identified. But anyways, I think they're gonna find out pretty soon.
Just needed time to do what I had to do. Caught in the life, I can't let it go. Whether that's right, I won't ever know. But here goes nothing. Pull up on the block in the drop
top. Anyways, this is the new for Rick Ross. He's alright, he's okay, and we're gonna see him pretty soon, and we're gonna know more about this incident. So this is it for now, and see you soon, guys. Take care. Bye bye.